All right, so Spirit Halloween has released another sneak peek, and this is on Miserable Marie. I think it's Marie or Mary. I think it's Marie, though. But anyways, this is actually a 2-in-1 sneak peek. As you know, there also was another prop in this backstory called Pete, and that's actually Punctured Pete. He was released the same day as her, so it makes sense why they would connect stories, because they're both zombie props, and I guess they're both, like, married or something, so that's kind of interesting. And they're both the same price also. This is $169.99, which is $170. I actually think this price is actually good for her. For Pete, I was a little concerned for the price because I didn't think it was that worth it. But for her, I think it's fine. And I honestly think, in my opinion, she's a little bit better than Pete. I don't know. I think she's a lot more creepier, just a lot more unique. But she is made by a company called Woe You. As you guys remember, they made the Nightmare Harvester and Michael Myers and some of the static swinging props. But this is really cool. Her face is really creepy. I just think she's a really cool prop. She reminds me of a Gruesome Granny, and she actually was in the Something Is Terrifying teaser, along with Punctured Pete and a lot of other props. And overall, am I going to get this? I think I would rather get this instead of Pete. So the chances on this one are really high, but I have to see the rest of the sneak peeks because we're not even finished yet. So it's definitely an option for me. It's definitely one of the higher ones on my list, but if I don't get it, it's probably because there's some other ones that are either more expensive or I just prefer better. So yeah. So I hope you guys enjoyed this sneak peek video. If you did, make sure to subscribe to Halloween Hunter Day for more Halloween videos, and I'll see you guys later, and goodbye.